Hey, Fit Mama here. I usually do my videos on Facebook, but I wanted to share my story on YouTube, and I just wanted to say hi. I'm Fit Mama. I've been on Facebook sharing my story for about, like, since, like, 2015. I'm not really big into social media, but my daughter was diagnosed with Graves' disease at age 6 is when I learned that I had a voice to share her story and our story on this journey together, living with Graves' disease, having a beautiful life. She is currently recovering from a total thyroidectomy. If you don't know what that means, it's the whole thyroid was removed. It's completely gone. And her Graves' disease was not going into remission after 4 years of treatment. And so having life-threatening symptoms and not getting better, that was the option that we chose as a family. And it was a very difficult one. I waited 3 years, did research, met with, like, top doctors, and we went to Benioff in San Francisco, which is amazing. And that's just part of our story, or my story. And what I love is fitness, health, and talking about relationships, and just being real, being my true authentic self. I'm 44. I give a lot of credit to my story, to my friends, people who are around me in my circle. I love YouTubers, Kim Dow, David DeMars, Gabe Dog, I think his name is, if I'm saying it right, and a bunch. There's so many. Oh, and then Billy Blank's like my main guy for workouts. I've been doing Tai Bo since like 96, and he's amazing. I love Billy Blank's, and his daughter Shelly is like killing it. Her body is amazing. And I get up every day at 5 in the morning and work out, and I work out at home, and so I really love doing that, and it's embedded in, like, in myself to work out. It's just part of my lifestyle. I believe true athletes don't diet or get on, like, the latest, like, eating program diet thing, and we don't need to follow. We just do what we need for our bodies, you know, and I totally support that, whether you work out at a gym or not. Something about me is I don't judge people. I love all people, all their choices, and their uniqueness, and whether you're social like me or you're not, I just have so much love for you for being here and being present in your life, and we all have a story to share, and I've just been so inspired by people that I've been watching on YouTube, and I'm talking really fast. I usually just do YouTube, I do Instagram videos for our story with Graves' disease. I use my Facebook just to go into some of the Graves' disease and personal things that I experience in my own life, and I am so happy to be here and be part of this community, and my daughters are amazing. And they totally pushed me to do this. So, yeah, she calls me Fit, which is, like, awkward. But I like being called Fit Mama. So, yeah, have a good day. I'm so thankful for all the YouTubers out there that have inspired me and given me that inspiration I needed to do this. And I hope you have an amazing night. Bye.